Okay. Well, hello, everybody. Welcome to what is Saturday? Yeah, Saturday. Welcome to Saturday. Second day of the year, etc, etc, etc. So, we are still continuing with Cyberpunk. Possibly finishing today? Like, we're halfway or something? Like, I would think through the last strand of main quests. So, I would think that would lead all the way to the end then maybe, but like there's probably one more quest after the one we're currently on or something. And, after whichever comes first, finishing this game or a couple of hours of it, We will then move on to other things. If Schlorp is awake at that point, possibly continue Ashen.
Hey, hey, everyone, welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, the lights went out there. I was cooking dinner. Oh, well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half eaten burrito. I found one.
Here, so yeah, last time we started helping Batsface McGee, who drove off somewhere and said that we have to do this mission for him, so yeah. Also, Schlorp said that this mission was completely bugged for him. Apparently none of the enemies were actually enemies inside there. So we will see how it goes. There are actually enemies or friendlies in there. Well, right now at least the guard there seems to be acting neutrally. I guess it's working. Me at least. We go in there. What? You know, upgrade my gun to a legendary? Oh, yeah. Before we go in, grenades, because crafting is fun. Only 35. So. I might as well stock up a little. Really want to make the legendary grenades, but sadly the component requirements for those are a bit.
Contact!
What the hell is your problem, woman?
Ah.
Hey now, resistance is futile. I've been attacked.
Heal. Fully except after making all those grenades, you know. Yep. Probably should have quick save. Yeah, I mean, that seems to be working fine, so it's not as bugged for me as it was for Slorp. That's one ungood end. Let's try it again. Well,
I can see them.
Weird.
We find you, no matter what.
I am taking fire.
This guy can hit through the wall. Why could I not say? Hacking me. nothing fucking. Where did this?
Things didn't go exactly as planned.
I will try to distract them.
Easy target you when you step out. Ah, even I see you now.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
You're in trouble. Good. Also that, like, you can't, once somebody uploads thing to you, you just can't do anything about it. Okay, what is hacking me now? Definitely not. Guys, directly again?
Extremists must be eradicated!
Stop hacking me, motherfucker. Than in any other fight so far anymore. You just randomly get hacked by something.
Okay, I'm in.
I am the largest float. They are controlled. Sorry. That tech. It could be an ordinary terminal.
Just like that!
I have no idea what the fuck is hacking me. There's been every single fight in the game, like, something is just constantly hacking. Even there's no indication as to what. Especially if you can't, like, even break line of sight.
Drop your weapon and show yourself!
Yeah, and that time I didn't get text that I'm being hacked.
Be on high alert! She's here! Somewhere!
up your way, Marston.
Ain't nowhere to hide. So just come out.
Let's go. Oh, they want to change it.
She's hit! Keep firing!
Hacking me. Hacking me. Fucking ninja man. Okay, I'm sure these guys keep teleporting. Fuck, did you get behind me? I don't know. understand how that tech penetration works.
Drop your weapon! Drop it now!
Fucking ninja.
Extremists must be eradicated. Technically, since I don't even have the her tier grind recipes, like, no point really in dismantling anything but basic. Throwing so many grenades at the robot when obviously not taking any damage from the grenade.
It's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is snowy. Me, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. V, you must hurry. An Arasaka envoy approaches.
12 o'clock!
Taking fire!
Or not.
window leapings.
Drop your weapon and surrender!
Fuck you, Dad, please.
God damn it!
And I have this gun. And craft more grenades. Stupid.
It fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
Wing. It's like suddenly giving me everything that I got on the mission or something. All the messages for them. It's a very secure facility, huh? Some random woman with a hat can just come in and kill all the the soldiers in here.
You fucking lunatic! You killed them all! Fucking lunatic! You killed them all!
This. There we go. All cleaned up. Like a disassemble enough to learn the recipe or something like that. For some reason, do want to pick up that. Like the brick shards. No, maybe it's just a this one. To an option should probably be something to look for. Look at them. Wrong button. So wait for two.
The parade will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Basic grenade, yay, yay, yay. It is a fun time, yay. I had a red grenade recipe. But no.
Just in time.
Hey, Goro. Oh,
you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat food.
Aha! Wow, what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself.
Damn it, this chair. There we go.
There's no time to waste, B. To begin with, the malware works. Truly. Much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here. Close to the emergency exit, we will all this stuff. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Oh. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. But you're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at moments like this.
So?
So I can only hope that I
still listening when I load it.
Stay safe, Coral.
So ugly.
Watch it.
Oh, shouldn't even be out here.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what hit him.
Possible to stab him.
Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all share. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation
Goro, look out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Listen.
Oda just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Ketwar don't look too stable.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Whoopsie daisy.
Careful, you must not draw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier. Industrialist. Visionary. My father. These words
my
are
father.
Not members of his family or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this. It was 50 years ago that our enemies showed their power. A coward act of terror. Thousand lives. The lives of the Arataka Corporation's flotillism. The lives of United Kingdom. Arataka Power. Macron.
Wait, it wasn't the sniper?
And he's yours.
Soldiers say, target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
P, it is Ora again. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand, over and out.
Did you hear?
Open fire!
They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry.
What the homing grenade is?
She attacked me!
He's hit!
We queered.
Good words to hear. You will find that door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
What about family insurance? Nah, that's not much.
We're being attacked!
What?
Okay, I'll figure it out. I'm taking fire! Jesus Christ!
Give up! You got nowhere to run!
Drone that level and or something.
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
Section. Yep, guys. Securing the perimeter. pick.
End her already, goddammit! That's an order!
How's he still alive? Not disarm these?
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
Showing that it dropped epic loot. No way to get that. I wonder if the game actually has thing, like, supposed to survive, was it a few weeks? Something?
Now, V, I have audition. Pull up, Holling.
And stuff.
Been on a while.
What if you, at the very beginning of the game, you just wait
Fuck!
For 2 weeks? You just die. Stop. Damn it. Can you come to a corner here? Hello? Come to this corner, motherfucker! What are you doing? Come to this corner, you fuck! God. Come to this fucking corner! What is he doing? I can't hurt you if you don't come to this fucking corner! Grenade, because you fucker. Stay near a fucking corner.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck!
Detroit, you're here.
Come to this corner here. Okay. Damage and life. God. Do you have a gun? Lady, let's keep charging in. Damage.
Around leaving loose ends. They come back, sting you in the ass, string you up by the neck.
I understand, and I shall remember. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
And murderate him, her.
Okay, Prime. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
パレードを中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。弱さ？誰の？あなたの。俺たちだ。私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この店物ではみんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。 兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。Girl, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様、あなたは。お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best delta the fuck out of here.
Why are you sliding like that?